point, Sobel. Sobel with a shot. Wide of the goal. Morrison rebound. Piece of that. Got the runner. Loose in front. Bertuzzi scores! Todd Bertuzzi with his second of the game. And the Vancouver Canucks go home with 5 wins in 6 on the road.
Morrison at center. Carrying over the Colorado line. Morrison leads for Linden on the left wing. Linden stops, goes rink wide. Sobel, right point, throws the puck on goal. Morrison scores! Brendan Morrison in overtime, and the Canucks win 2-1.
Listen to this place. The biggest game of the year.
Trevor Linden, Morrison's on the fly, beats the defense, passes off, Malik scores! Malik, Vancouver wins 4-3 in sudden death overtime.
And look at Merrick Malik go right over to Brendan Morrison.
On his right, takes the pass, over the line, drop pass, Jovanovski winds up, shoots, kicked out, rebound, Morrison scores! Brendan Morrison wins it in overtime, and the Canucks are within 2 points of first place in the Western Conference. Now Daniel still has the puck. At the right point, he controls. Let's go with a slap shot. Deflected in! Trent Klatt! The Canucks have won it in overtime! Klatt with the goal! And
Canucks controlled off the faceoff. And Trent Klatt! How about that?
Jersey in the left wing corner. Moving in front. Centers. Nazem scores! It's over! The captain in overtime, and the Canucks are first overall in the NHL.
And the fans tell the rest, listen to this place.
Here's Nazem with the puck at the top of the circle. Side of the net, Morrison looking in front. Nobody to pass to, drops it back. Nazem near side, Sobel one-timer, scores! Brent Sobel in overtime, and the Canucks lead the series 3-1.